Approximately 400,000 Americans are newly diagnosed with a brain tumor each year. Unfortunately, the tumors often come back even after successful surgery and treatments. KCTV5's Carolyn Long takes a look at a new treatment that's a real game changer.
It's just frustrating to hear, oh boy, here we go again.
Shannon Akins was only 30 years old when she was first diagnosed with a low-grade glioma brain tumor. She had her first brain surgery in 2003, again in 2013, and this past December, Shannon could just tell it was bad.
I've always experienced what are called focal seizures. It may be just a little period of like my vision may change a little bit, just kind of like I feel a little bit different for like a few seconds or whatever. But I noticed that those were becoming a little bit more persistent.
Shannon even got so confused she went to the grocery store and couldn't find her way back home. Sadly, because her tumor is embedded in brain tissue, it is bound to come back.
I noticed that my gait and some motor skills on my left side were starting to change, as well as vision problems.
But this time when Shannon went back to her neurosurgeon, Dr. John Clough at Menora Medical Center, he recommended something new, a revolutionary radiation treatment called brain brachytherapy.
This is tailor-made for a patient like her.
Shannon is the first person in Kansas to undergo this surgically targeted radiation therapy, which basically involves inserting a small collagen tile at the site of the tumor after it's removed, providing an intense treatment to target any residual tumor cells, thereby eliminating the need for the patient to come back for the standard 6 weeks of daily radiation treatments.
The beauty of it is it's tailored towards the patient. It's designed specifically for their type of tumor and the size of their tumor.
At this point, Dr. Clough and Shannon have been working together to defeat this brain tumor for almost 20 years. So they've developed quite a unique relationship.
She had left the note.
She even carved this cut here message into her hair before surgery.
It was very helpful. I knew exactly where to go.
Shannon was discharged from Menora 2 days after that surgery, and now 6 weeks later, she has regained her energy and is even back to working out.
I feel really good. I mean, I just feel like myself.
Carolyn Long, KCTV5 News.
That's good to hear. Most patients experience fewer side effects compared to patients who receive other more traditional repeat radiation treatments.